come in close proximity to any government buildings, fences, or anything like that, if you're hunting for anything, you need to stay within the area that it's not going to raise alarm. And you're especially not going to be pointing your weapons in the direction of any people if you're hunting for anything, any wild game. So who do you have out there right now in your investigation unit? Special hunting season, I know that was told. Okay. Understood.